You can see here I've got 6 workshops across here and only 5 here, but they're all nicely spaced. So cursor in the table brings up the table tools, click on design, draw a table as we've already discovered, and now click back on draw table so I have my cursor. So this would become 3G, and now if I highlight all of those cells, I simply, under the layout tab, I distribute those columns, and they're all evenly spaced.